Hi Tigers, for today's math explore task, I'd like you to figure out how many dots you see. This week we've learned some counting strategies, so you might have touched your computer screen to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 dots. Now, I'm going to change the picture a little bit. And I'd like you to figure out how many dots there are now. Think about your answer and be ready to explain it to someone at home or school.